He has a plan for you. He has a purpose for you. He has a future. He has a destiny for you. But the God of this world has blinded the minds of them that do not believe the best of them.
And the Lord God invented sodomy. He invented anal sex, and I say unto you, fill your brother with your semen, pump him full, make your cock dry. The Lord God invented the prostate and wanted you to enjoy it. Enjoy it with your penis inside your brother's anus. Are you sowing your seed into your brother's anus like the Lord God intended? I want ectoplasm and semen spilled all over your brother. Hallelujah.